What's up everybody, welcome to Gamingtech. I just launched Fortnite. As you see, we're having problems already. Sometimes at this stage it gets stuck or it gets stuck on a black screen, which is super annoying, and the reason for that happening is because of DirectX 12. The fix is very simple. Go into your app data, delete the settings file there. That setting file is about the game settings, and if you enable DirectX 12, at some point you're gonna end up having this issue. And if you go back to DirectX 11, you lose FPS. So what am I running currently? I'm using the alpha mode, which is all about performance. I end up having more performance. I don't care about the visuals personally. I want to maintain very high FPS. As you see, I'm just gonna launch the game and you're gonna see everything just being fine. Check it out now. We're connected actually. Before we couldn't. It's gonna log in and you're gonna see that everything is fine. It's crazy that they haven't fixed this. I was worried there for a moment, but this fix 100% solves this issue. If you roll back to DirectX 11, you're not gonna have this issue, but I recommend going for the alpha performance mode, which is gonna give you the phenomenal performance if you don't care about the visuals that much. Thank you for watching. This was a quick fix of how to solve the issue with the black screen. Take care of yourselves. Let's go.